I want you to understand something. You're gonna be in rooms with people who have big titles and make a lot of money. But it does not mean your ideas are not as good. I want to hear your ideas. And it is now beholden upon you to make sure you speak them and not be intimidated by the room.